So in the world of showbiz, he's done it all. He starred in blockbuster action movies, headlined Broadway shows, won a Grammy, a Tony and an Emmy, and been nominated for an Oscar.
He is, of course, Hugh Jackman, and he is bringing his new stage show here. And I was lucky enough to sit down with him for a chat.
We come together to share in some kind of celebration of song and dance.
Watching it happen is like watching fireworks all the time, every day. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
When you come to the show tonight, there's going to be something that could only happen tonight.
Let's get in there then. This show is called The Man, The Music, The Show.
Yep.
Let's start with The Man.
I wanted to call it The Young Man.
You can't.
And they said, well, I'm 50. It's like, it's time. They said, it's time. It's everything you ever want. I think it really helps that I met Deb before anything happened.
23 years you've been married, which in Hollywood years is about two lifetimes. This is me.
Everything that has happened in my career, which has been kind of amazing, Deb and I have shared together the whole way through.
Well, luckily for me, I have cousins that will never forget where I came from, and aunties and uncles that will never forget where I came from, and I have brothers and sisters that tease me incessantly, so they'll never let me forget where I came from. And I've got Hugh Jackman, who is my brother from another mother, and all we do is tease each other.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
Keala, every time she goes out there, is completely authentic and herself, and it doesn't matter what's going on in your day, what's happening, anything, everything just goes away because she just opens her heart like this, and she performs. There were 60 people there deciding whether we're going to make this very expensive movie musical. She got out there, pushed the music to the side, turned her back on those people, started singing to us, tears coming down her face, because that song meant so much to her. And by the time she turned around, was singing to them, I could see them all crying. I was crying. And the head of the studio leapt up out of his chair. So this is still middle of act two. Hugged her on the stage and said, you just booked your first major motion picture. This is me.
How has your life changed?
Oh my gosh, what a loaded question. It's changed in so many ways and it's Hugh Jackman's fault. He's a completely normal, stinky guy when he comes out of the gym, stays in them clothes forever, and it's like, ugh, and he's just, he's that guy, he's that dude. That's like, oh, what's happening? You know, what's going on? Watching it come true.
Is he the greatest showman?
Yes.
He is.
He is. And I don't even want to say that, but he is.